What about Mickey? Let's try Mickey.
Alright. It beat up the pink concertos.
I hate those things.
They cause poison. And by poison, I mean blind.
I hate those things.
Mickey does a lot of damage.
Yeah, his finisher does all fucked up. It's pretty good. I love his roll. Oh my god.
I know, his roll is literally a roll.
Whee!
Damn. No, Cheshire Cat, I don't want to listen to you. Found one.
My ground finisher does a fuck ton of damage. Don't let it be orientated. Kill it. God, I hate this thing so much damage. Right, it's dead.
There's another one in here.
Wow, I like how I can actually keep doing this.
For me! Is that the Blizzard finish you have?
I don't think so. Pretty sure I got a magic finish.
Oh, okay, that explains why you're igniting and doing all that. What was the ring you got for that?
It's fucking some crown. I forgot what it was actually called.
Check next time, so then I want to make that.
I don't think I made it. I just had it.
Well,
it wasn't one of the ones I made. I just saw it in my inventory and I was like, okay, I'm gonna use this.
It's over this way. Are you rolling over here?
I don't know where you are.
I'm at the entrance. Me?
I'm good. Don't worry, I'll be ready for it. I'm ready for it. Now, fuck. That finish is nice. I like applying the random effects to it.
When combined with the ultimate gear, which is broken for Mickey.
Pretty useful shit.
Yeah. Thank you. I just see a tiny mouse rolling all over the place.
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
Wrong franchise! Mickey can do spin dashes, why can't Sonic do spin dashes anymore? You're just having way too much fun with that.
The only way to travel.
Had to correct yourself. Oh, Mickey looks so distraught.
Nah, he just got a little sick from the spin. He's too fast.
I have 50 crowns now.
Nice.
All right, so if you could check what ring that
is,
that'd be great.
Oh, wait, there is XP. Oh my god, I completely forgot. I need a lot of XP. What do we get XP? How much XP do we get? What was the ring I equipped? Imperial Crown.
I'm putting on the ultimate gear when playing as organization members now.
You got the ultimate stuff?
Oh, I've had the ultimate.
Oh, nice. But you got the ultimate plus.
I need to reorganize my panels. Find it. I think we can get it in the later missions in the game.
Yeah, but I just want to know. For later.
Alright, now I'm gonna try and find that ring. You said it's the Imperial Crown?
Yeah. You might already have it. Anything?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
I need Ankharite.
Fun.
I have no idea what that is.
Let's see. Drop from bad dogs in mission 83 and mission 81.
Holy shit! What? That's an anchor. Arlucha's got an anchor!
Nice.
You gonna stick with Mickey?
No, not really. I'm just looking at things.
Alright. We'll save the organization emblem hunting for, like, last or so. Oh, this is awkward.
Nah, it's fine. I haven't killed you yet, it's fine.
Well, attempted to kill me. You and your mega chakrams. Okay.
What are we doing here?
Eliminating the commanders. We're gonna have to do another stealth mission.
Fuck.
But first things first, we need access to the garden, so... This should be the last stealth mission.
That'd be nice.
Well, last stealth mission for Neverland. For Wonderland.
That'd be nice. I fucking hate these things.
I do too.
Just let me kill them. Hey, look at that. Fuck them up.
Darn it, you saw it.
Well, this is a hard stealth mission.
Yeah, the harder one was the one we did for the Nova Shadow.
Fucking damn it.
Yeah, see, that's why I was waiting.
I was gonna super glide past them. Just let me fly over them. I can do it. I have magic flying powers.
Timing you have to get for it.
Yeah, I hate these things.
They bog down the game.
And if you fuck up the timing, you have to wait fucking forever to, like, have them resync.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm like one pixel away from fucking us up.
Good job, Daniel.
Fuck, I flew in. I flew over him.
That looked hilarious based on my perspective.
Oh my god!
It made it look like and sound like when you hit the wall, the guard got alerted.
Like, oh, so you heard that? Yeah, sorry about that. They didn't mean to crash into your fucking hedges.
Your hedges are fucking steel.
I hate this so much. Because now they're all sink. Oh, maybe this one. Maybe here.
You made it!
Then run straight into one.
Oh no.
We did it. Throw us out.
Now we just RTC from right here.
Oh, good.
Boop. Looking for more crystals?
No, my eyes just itchy.
I am the best. All right, so Marluxia with the ultimate gear is not that good.
Yeah, it's okay.
I'm gonna try Axel now with his large chakrams.
Deny shall be Psyox. Psyox is OP.
Alright, I need to choose a mission. Oh, we're gonna go fight Shadow Globs, Daniel.
Nice.
This. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
What?
The points clip through the world.
Nice. Some good destruction right there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ho ho.
Giga Shadow.
That's a lot of health, actually. Fuck that. Now I can't jump. Let's do this.
Are you still fighting the Giga Shadow?
Fuck another one.
Let's just leave. I got all the globs.
Whee!
I was about to say, if those points clip through the world again, I'm gonna be pissed.
Thank you.
Are there any more inside here?
I don't think so. Probably in this last room.
One more room!
Come over to where I am. We're gonna go through the top way of it.
Why didn't we just go in through here?
Because we won't be able to jump to the top one. That one doesn't lead to the next room. It's over this way in the corner.
Nail it!
See? Missing one.
Well, it's in here.
It has to be in here. Here it is. Alright, now let's try and not activate the Giga Shadow on the way back.
It's probably gonna be hard, because I'm pretty sure it's in direct path.
Whee!
You and your Super Glide.
Super Glide!
Okay, I was about to say, can you examine it? I should have won that one.
I'm so dizzy. Why did we install this as a feature on these chairs?
You would get dizzy and puke. They're like EGAD's chairs in Luigi's Mansion.
Lazy Christy.
I think got 3 mission crowns.
I want crowns.
Go to the shop.
Got 106 crowns.
I am 3 away from the mystery gear. I am 8 away from the slot releaser. And I am 13 away from 10 elixirs. Alright, let's go to the holo missions. Alright, we can destroy the Emerald Serenade. Let's destroy the Emerald Serenade on the master one.
Cool.
I'm gonna change my character to Mickey.
I've been goofy.
A king and his knight.
Because Goofy's got that down spike.
That down spike of death! Although a down spike's not going to be too helpful here.
Nah, it's going to be... it'll be fine.
This mission was always really good for getting hard points because of all the gray caprices you can fight. Fighting the Emerald Serenade is going to be hard.
Swim at it. Swim at it with all my might. Yeah, Goofy was not the best choice for you. Seeing why Goofy Spike is useless now. Because he can only land his first fucking hit.
Magic works really well on the...
I am a knight.
Set it on fire! Thundaga won't work. You have Fireaga?
Nope.
Shit.
Yeah, I don't have anything good. That's my bad.
Looks like it's up to the king.
Very helpful.
At least it's playing Roddy Rumble. Still at that spot?
What?
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm standing here laying down those audits. Because they really help.
Set it on fire. Okay, you can probably get the last hit on him. Nice.
This guy.
Guess what? We have to fight another one inside Neverland and another one inside of Wonderland.
Cool. I am not bringing Goofy for that. That was a mistake.
But Blazaga was not.
Blazaga was the only good thing I had going for me.
Fire Augur was my saving grace. Hey, you got a point.
Nice. I mean, I've got a few points already, so...
Now, Goofy, if your king doesn't win, it will be off with your head.
I mean, I didn't do shit that entire round level. So.
Nah, but you got a lot of points.
How are you only that far ahead of me when you've been off killing shit the entire time?
I don't know. Let's keep using Mickey. Alright, do you want to just collect hearts? This is a master mission, but inside the main game, this mission was the one that has a bunch of striped arias and sapphire elegies that teleport around all over the place.
Sure.